Celebrity Insider.
A recent post on Kandi Burruss' social media account says that she's proud that she was able to be a part of Ariana Grande's new single. There's also a video attached, and fans could not be prouder of Kandi. They made sure to show her this in the comment section with kind words. The post is captioned with the following words: "So excited to share at Ariana Grande new single Break Up With Your Girlfriend, I'm bored, the video just premiered, and I'm so thankful for being able to be a part of this record, #ArianaGrande #songwriters. Someone commented, "Oh, she samples it, makes me ill, one of my faves from No Strings Attached." A fan asked, "So you get your songwriting credit because it sampled It Makes Me Ill, right? Not 'cause you were in the studio with Ari?" Another commenter wrote, "Ah, that's why all the NSYNC throwbacks. Very cool." There's also a throwback photo featuring Kandi with the boy group that is captioned with TBT, with the guys of NSYNC recording the record It Makes Me Ill at Justin Timberlake, at JC Chass's official hat IMC Kirkpatrick, at Real Joey Fatten at Lance Bass, "That is one of my favorite songs, FYI." On the other hand, we recently reported that while Kandi is on Celebrity Big Brother, someone else is in charge of her Instagram page. Fans want whoever is now running it to start promoting the show more.